Ladies and gentlemen, would you please welcome your first fighter into the cage in the blue corner representing Wales, Kane Darcy.
So, the first fighter to make the walk in this category, the anticipated 77 kilo welterweight category, is Kane Darcy, very well-known Welsh prospect. I've had the pleasure of commentating on Kane before, fighting at Shore MMA. He's as local fighter can be.
And now would you please welcome his opponent in the red corner representing England, Aaron Bolton.
And his opponent, the man standing across from him, will be Aaron Bolton. Aaron Bolton being the least experienced guy in this category, and he still has four fights. So the interesting thing about Aaron Bolton, lost his first two fights, stuck with it, went back to the drawing board, is now on a two-fight win streak. That's a positive coming into this, to know you lost two, you've gone away, you've put the work in, you've come back, and here you are. He's got Dan Cassell in his corner as well, a former commentary buddy of mine. Get this category underway. Kane has a lovely boxing style. Everything's nice and tucked, nice and neat. Nice pullback there by Aaron as well. It's a lovely shot from Kane. Very well timed, up to the body lock. For the hip throw. Lovely takedown. Can he scramble back on top? Aaron doing really well here. It's hard to stuff that head from that body lock position, though. Good work from Kane. Nice knee up the middle. Aaron's got the underhook that side. That's going to save him if he can turn his hip. Great spool. Good work from Kane. Good pressure against the fence. Nice wrist control from Aaron. He's controlled the wrist really well there. Looking for the exit with a foot sweep. A great way to find an exit. Aaron trying to land an uppercut on the break. Nice jab. Kane shot from a bit far out there. He'd overestimated the ability, the use of his jab, I think, there. Now he's got double underhooks back against the fence. Aaron's in a very strong position. Great use of the underhook. Oh, lovely takedown. And Kane's corner asked him to move and get up from there. Tried to wrestle up on the single. but Aaron looking very strong. Comes to the side control, high knees on that side control. Oh, that Bravo choke. Oh dear, what have we got going there? Sorry, has he got the tap? He got it. Wow. Wow, wow, wow. What a finish. What a finish. Kane Darcy looked fantastic. Looked really good in the wrestling. Looked really good when he was dominating. Goes to his back. Solid performance. Buggy choke. Buggy choke finish for Kane Darcy. I didn't think I'd be commentating on the buggy choke. I thought we might see one or two attempts. But for Kane to finish the buggy choke in that position after being taken down, being on his back, absolutely fantastic.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee call stopped the action during the first round for your winner by buggy choke. In the blue corner, representing Wales, Kane Darcy.
Kane Darcy with the buggy choke. Day one as well. We got a buggy choke on day one. Where do we go from here? He's not leaving us much to work with, is he, Kane Darcy? That was brilliant finish. The fight was brilliant from both of them, to be fair. Great work from both. Aaron deserves a shout out there because it was an absolutely solid performance from both fighters. Kane coming through some adversity and a fight IQ pops out the buggy choke. Fantastic, fantastic submission.